for Kreider. Reverses Buchnevich with a lot of space. Comes off the wall. Back to Truba. Down to the goal line. Zibanejad to Kreider. He goes uppers. Zibanejad had too much space and time, and Chris Kreider goes to the net, and the Rangers have broken the six-game streak of the Bruins giving up just one or none.
It's just a perfect pass. Kreider explodes. Zibanejad's going to take this little puck from Truba and just puts it in a perfect spot. Zboril can't reach it. Halak doesn't reach it with his goal stick. It beats the both of them. And because Halak is down and he's trying to reach for the puck, now he's not in position, and Kreider recognizes that.